do have some breaking news this morning, and it is tragic from Nacogdoches as two teens are recovering after they were shot overnight. Authorities say it happened just before 2 a.m. in the 3000 block of E.J. Campbell Boulevard. Police say the victims were sitting in a parked car when they were shot, and their attackers are still out there this morning. Now, if you know anything about this crime, please call police.